pledge allegiance to every man and woman in America, and to every bar that serves chicken wings, one order, under $10, with blue cheese and celery, and wing justice for all. See how it goes. All right, wings are here. We got the suicide wings. There's 10 of them. They're supposed to weigh a pound, but they look awfully small. So we're gonna try them out here. We got the trusty scale ready to go.
Let's not forget that on Mondays and Wednesdays they have 29-cent wings here.
It's good information.
All right. Lightings. Let's tear it out.
Reset.
Here they come. Here come the wings. Let's hope it's a pound. Oh, that is off from a pound. 11.7 ounces.
That's like Brewworks weight. So they said it's a pound. I think even before cooking it, it couldn't have weighed a pound. But they gave us 10. That's respectable. It's not like you gave us 7. So we'll score them a little bit here. $7.99. So they're getting a 3 on the price. The number of wings is 10. They get a 2. They should get a 2 on the price. I was wrong. The weight of the wings is 11 something?
11.7.
Alright, so less than 12 ounces, you get a 0. A big fat 0 for that. The number of sauce flavors is an 11. They have 11, so they get actually 4 points for that. You didn't get free blue cheese and celery. You had to pay for that. 0 points. And I had these last week. And they're good. Not great. They're good. So we got 2, 4, 6, 10. Rate this place as a burger. It's not Wing Justice here, Big Woody's. A little bit of a letdown, because they are pretty good.
Although if you come during their wing specials, it could be justice.
For 29 cents a wing, you shift that up the price scale, you probably get it up to Wing Justice. But for $8 for this tiny little shit, it's alright. Big Woody's, order a burger. I'm enjoying my lunch.